Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to make different sized column in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Firstly, insert the table. Go to the table icon and select a style and click. Click on the table and go to the header and keep the mouse point middle of two row and press the mouse button and move this mouse point left and right. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.